This video is to show you how to embed video in your WordPress blog. So the first thing you want to do is get your video made and then put it on YouTube or Vimeo or some other site that has that allows you to upload video. And then once you get it uploaded onto the site, then you can embed it in your blog, and I'll show you how. So here's what the first thing you do. Go to the place where you want to embed it. So I'm going to embed the video tutorials on Video Tutorial and then other links. So I click on that page. And then you see that I've already embedded a couple of them there. So I'm just going to go to that page right now because I'd like to get the URL because that's important. So I'm going to get the URL of the third video that I've already made. It's up on YouTube. So I'm going to say edit copy, and I'm going to keep that. The next thing I want to do is I want to go to my dashboard, and I'm going to go to the page that I want to put it on. So I'm going to go to pages, and I'm going to go to all pages so I can find the page that I want to put on. And I'm going to put it on the video tutorial and other links page. So I'm going to click on edit, and you see that that's my page that I have. Once I'm on this page, then I want to find where I want to put it. So I'm going to put this particular one just below. This is a link to customize your blog. So I'm going to put it here. And the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going over here to upload and insert, and it says add media, and I'm going to click on that. And then I'm going to go from URL, and then I'm going to copy. Oh, first of all, I'm going to do audio, video, other file, and then I'm going to copy the link. So remember, that was the link from my video on YouTube. I'm going to copy the link, and then I'm going to title it, and if I want. And this one was, well, I'm just going to leave it untitled for now. And I'm going to insert into post. And then once I've inserted it into post, you see here that this is a link to help you customize your blog. That's what it should have been called, with customize your blog. So I can edit again if I want, but I'm just going to preview changes. I'm going to update. And then I'm going to preview changes. And you now see that I've embedded the third video. It's going to help you learn to customize your blog, so I didn't really need any. So now you see how to embed video in your blog. If you need any further help, don't hesitate to ask. Once you've done that, you are good to go.